Here, take a look. Right now I'm standing in front of a simple green wall. To try the chroma key effect, just drag this clip to Studio's overlay track. Put the clip you want to play behind me on Studio's main video track. Open the overlay tool, and with a few clicks of the mouse, you will have created a chroma key effect. Enjoy.